caminaba por la calle con su familia. No dijo una palabra, solo me miró. Ya me gusta.
I drift long story, but an artist going on. Some will try for fame and glory, others silence and borrow. Every one of friends and family saying, hey, get a job. What do you only read on? Why are you so what? We don't really like what you. We don't think anyone ever will. It's a problem that you have, and the problem's made you ill. It's a never ending story, but an artist growing old. Some will try for fame and glory. They call to call himself, but he doesn't even know he's there. The artist puts him on the flowers, appreciating the sun. He loves this, all these working hours, but is it really so long? They see his photo on the TV, saying, hey, this is fun. And they laugh at the artist, saying he doesn't know how to have fun. The best laughing 23, singing birds and laughing days. You got me wrong, says he. Sun don't shine in your TV. Sun don't shine in your TV. Sun don't shine in your TV.
Someone that I saw, 'cause I really am confused. got to look at me in the dust. I guess my heart didn't help very much. Then the super love got me again. Got me dreaming I could almost win. I stopped to take a look around with the green. So much turning on this crazy town. She's got me singing with a broken heart. I keep on messing with my mountain apart. She's right forgotten, look at me in the dust. I guess my heart didn't help very much. I had enough and she never knew. I feel like a stain on my subconscious say go. She's a tear like a blood on the floor. It's only love and nothing more. It's only love and nothing more. It's only love and nothing more.
Thank you.
so plain. I'm living my life in vain. And where I'm going to, I gotta really try, try so hard to get by. And where I'm going to, I don't know where it's up or down.
Smiling through his own personal hurt to his last coin in a wishing well. He was hoping to close and then he fell. Now he's Casper, the friendly ghost. To the people who tell him that he was nothing but a worthless bone. But goodbye to them, it's time to go. Now he's Casper, the friendly ghost. Nobody treated him right when he was alive. You can buy no respect like the librarian said. But everybody respects the dead. They love the friendly ghost. They say we'll never forget what he learned us. We were mean to him, but he never hurt us. Love lasts forever. Thank you, Casper.
Todo huele tan mal.
wild wind like it was a dream. Preserved now for all to see, like nothing you ever seen. Right this way to the museum of law. Right this way, you gotta see him, it's law. This is right here where he stood when he wrote the sacred words and he made a holy vow. And these are the drawings in his library garden. This is the cow, zero in the hall of sadness. Please don't miss the exhibit of madness. As legend will inhabit it, he has this nasty habit of a longing that was wrong in himself. But still he won't persist in. But he would insist that there was nothing nobody could do to help. He really loved her, he really did. And his love went round and round. And his love went round and round. And though he tried, he believed he had lost what he had found. He had lost what he had found.
Psychosis is essentially the opposite of the depressed one. The patient describes his mood as top-notch happy, and he says, I never felt better in my life. When interfered with, he shows undue irritability and anger. He is overactive and overtalkative. His ideas come so rapidly that he jumps from one topic to the other. Distractibility is a common feature. Many maniacs talk in line where they punch for hours on end. Grandest delusions are often expressed. Judgment is so poor that the maniac may go on spending sprees, pass bad checks, or drink alcohol if sexual desire is increased. Which fact, coupled with poor judgment, may lead to escapades and the contraction of a venereal disease or illegitimate pregnancies. The patient, whose bizarre manifestations, may decorate himself with medals, buttons, feathers, pins, or rags. He may be noisy and shout. He may injure himself. But if he does, he pays no attention to the injury. Sleep is poor and of no definite pattern, and he's usually too busy to bother with eating. These factors in the overactivity lead to a loss of weight. In extreme cases of manic excitement, the patient may be so active and excitable as to talk incoherently and to be disoriented. This is a danger of physical exhaustion. Hallucinations support the grandiose delusion. Well, there you have it. I'm a manic depressant. Grand delusion.
Thank you. Kind on MTV. just looking at me. Held the hand of the devil and
can't recognize you. All that you step away into the light, the light, the light. Show me stars, I know you will. But don't give up until a true love will pass you in the end.
Hello.